स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मीना जोशी, क्लास सेकंड, सब्जेक्ट साइंस. एंड इन द सब्जेक्ट साइंस द फर्स्ट लेसन इज प्लांट्स अराउंड अस. वी ऑल सी द प्लांट्स अराउंड अस. द प्लांट्स मेक्स अवर वर्ल्ड कलरफुल. दे आर द प्लांट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट शेप्स एंड साइजेस, सो वी हैव टू डिफरेंशिएट देम. द टाइप्स ऑफ द प्लांट्स, सो देर आर द फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ द प्लांट्स. The first type is trees. What is the definition of trees? Trees are the big and having the very strong and tall stem. They are the big and having strong and tall stem. What is stem? The bark of the tree is called a stem. This part which is very tall and the strong is called stem. What is the example of tree? Neem tree, banyan tree. These are peepal tree. These are the examples of trees. Okay. The second type of the plant is shrub. So what is shrubs? Shrubs are comparatively less taller or smaller than the trees. Comparing to the weak stem, having weak stem, the shrubs have more branches. What is branches? The stem having substems are called branches. Like these, this is called a branches. The example of the shrub is tulsi, rose. Some flower plants are called shrubs. They grow along near the ground. They grow near the ground. This is the ground and they are very close to the ground. As the trees grows upward direction, very tall, shrubs grow near the ground. What is the example? I said tulsi, rose. Okay. These are the two types of the plants, and the third type is herb. You know the herbs our mother using in the kitchens: coriander, mint, spinach, fenugreek. These are the examples of herbs. Herbs is smaller, very smaller, and soft stem. Herbs have soft stem and smaller, obviously. And the example is coriander, spinach, fenugreek. These are the examples of the herbs. Fourth type is creeper. Creeper is having very weak stem. As creeper have very weak stem, they grow along the ground. The example is pumpkin and some are the examples of the pumpkin and the climbers. What is climber? The meaning is in the word. It climbs. It is also have the very weak stem. They need a support to grow. Climber needs support to grow. We have to provide support and they climb on that support. Suppose this is the stick we are providing and the plant is growing along that support. Example is money plant. So student, these are the types of the plants we have seen. There are five types. First is tree, which is very big, having tall and strong stem. Example is peepal, coconut. Second type is shrubs, which having the comparatively less taller, having weak stem. having more branches. Example is tulsi. Third type is herbs, which is smaller and having soft stem. Example is coriander. Fourth is creeper, which is having weak stem and grow along the ground. Example is pumpkin. Fifth type is climber, which is also having a weak stem and needs support to grow. We have to provide support to the climbers to climb or grow. The example is money plant. Okay. Thank you. See you in the next one.